the gallop shows up in a lot of different kinds of music, all of rock and metal like this. Some examples, where might you see this? This Vivaldi A minor violin concerto. You've probably heard it somewhere. In more modern and heavier music, how about this one? While that galloping figure keeps going underneath. Of course, the uber important Eye of the Tiger. I never get tired of that one.